There it is, it was over $1,800 6 weeks later on November 8th. They gone up over $1,800, gained 17.5%. Silver was up to over $35 an ounce for gaining 35%. That's 6 weeks. But this was only one event. In order to verify the long-term cycle bottom, there needed to be a second event. And it had to happen within 6 months of October. What happened at the end of December? On December 29th, gold and silver once again fell down precipitously just below their lows in late September. So that's on December 29th. The day before, Ray sent an alert to his subscribers that get ready to buy by tomorrow, December 29th, if gold goes below 1550 an ounce. At 10 o'clock that next morning, December 29th, Ray sent out buy order to the subscribers to buy it now. It's now at 1529. And within 30 minutes, gold and silver had both bottomed out. And then over the next period of 5 weeks, gold was back up to gold had rebounded by $240 an ounce, and silver was up 32%. Wouldn't it be great to have a friend like that? It's, you look at those things, why, how did he do that? And finally, thought about it and figured out that it's simple. He's lucky. He's lucky. My proof. He was born with Venus conjunct Jupiter in the second house. Okay. With that, my time is gone. I don't need to say anything else. Here to tell us about forecast 2012 and what happened.